Welcome back. The South Dakota women's basketball team was hoping to make a deep run in the NCAA tournament after arguably their greatest season in program history. Big part of that was due to the play of senior Kiara Duffley, who today was honored with the Becky Hammon Award, which goes to the nation's best mid-major player. Here's why it's so cool. Both Duffy and Hammond are both from Rapid City, South Dakota, meaning Kiara grew up idolizing Hammond during her 16 years in the WNBA. Well, she now wins the inaugural award named after her idol's honor. Duffy averaged over 16.5 points, 5.5 rebounds, and 5 assists per game this past season, graduating as the only player in program history with more than 1,700 points, 600 rebounds, and 400 assists. She led USD to a 30-2 season that includes going unbeaten in the Summit League and taking the league tournament title. But it is the connection to Hammond that really made this stand out for Duffy.
I mean, it's so cool, specifically because, like, she was the one that we all looked up to when we were playing, you know, starting in, like, kindergarten. Everyone knew who Becky Hammon was. Her jersey was up at Stevens High School, and every time we played in a tournament there, we'd all go look at it. Like, yeah, she was kind of the one who did it first from Rapid City, so to have this award be named after her and to get to receive that is, yeah, it's so cool. It's like everything coming full circle.